guys, welcome back once again to my world. I hope you guys are doing great as usual. Yes, guys, it has been long. Yeah, it has been a while, I know. You guys, I miss you and I hope you miss me too. Please, if you're just tuning in for the first time, if this is your first time coming across this channel, my name is Chizobam. I am a vlogger. I'm a mother of four. Please, if you are interested of knowing what your dreams entails, or you are interested of hearing the testimony of our Lord Jesus, and also vlog to watch some vlogs sometimes, you are in the right place, okay? Because here we do all that. Yes, this is a new month of December, month of celebration. Okay, I said, let me come out from this my hiding place. Yes, let me come out to see my people, okay? Before this year we run out. No, make we see each other. So, and as you can see through the title, what is my gain? Okay, what is my gain? I have to do what? To give God the glory all the time, to praise and to worship my God. If I no worship him, what be my gain? What is my gain? I have to. My people, according to this Psalm 113 verse 3, it says, from the rising sun unto the going down of the same, the Lord's name is to be praised. Not be me talking more. That's why I come across it. So my people, giving God the glory, praising and worshiping my God, testifying to his greatness, is my occupation, no? Yes. So, guys, I just want to wish you people happy new month before I ship in small tertiary. This month of celebration, I wish you the best, okay? I wish you the best, but remember, it is not over, when it's not yet over. What do I mean by that? That is the point, the point I want us to share. Because as this month, as this year is coming to an end, we are in the last month of the year 2021 that will not come again. Yeah, I just want to still remind us to still cool down for Jesus, still relax. Maybe you have been waiting for something, praying for something, and up till now, we are in the last month, and nothing they show. My dear, just cool down. It's not yet what over. At least we have our good health, okay? It's not easy, and we are still alive, okay? You know, there are so many people that believe that if you are a child of God, if you are a prayerful person, either a woman or a man, you are a believer, you are born again, and you believe in God, and you are doing everything right. There are people who don't even go to church. They are not born again, but they still do things right, okay? And yet, nothing is working. Maybe you're expecting maybe your health, domestic issues, family, husband, children, you know, all that. And then nothing. Upon say you dey fast, you dey pray, everything join them, and you say God doesn't love you anymore, or maybe it's not supposed to be like that, just because you are all this that I mentioned. You are born again, you are a Christian, you pray fervently, you do everything fast, okay? Yet it's not like that. We have to know that we are humans. We are not immortal, okay? We are not God. We are just children of God. And not because that we are children of God that we don't have to face trials. We don't have to face challenges. No, it's not like that. Maybe you will say, what this woman is saying? What is she trying to say? What I'm trying to say is, we have to, whether we pray, whether we don't pray, we are bound to face challenges, whether believing in God or not believing in God. Please, don't get it twisted. Don't say because you are a born again or you pray every day, you fast every day, that you cannot face a bad situation. It's not like that. That is not reality. So you have to come out from that mentality or that belief. Okay, we all, as me, I pray so much. In fact, prayer is what's still keeping me here. Prayer, because of prayer, is why I am still here, why I'm still living. I cannot do without prayer, my guys. Who no. If you know me, you gonna say not true. Now they talk. Now prayer still keep me. Okay, but not that I'm praying that I'm not still facing so many things. As you can see, I'm away for some time because of some certain issues. Okay, but I still continue. I still keep on calling on my God, because that is the life. Okay, that is life. That sometimes we face some trials. Sometimes something come up, but that is when you have to prove who you are. If you are indeed a child of God, what you have to know is that is when you face trials. That is when your faith will come up. That is when you will now prove that your faith is in God. The faith, that is what will keep you. That is why we have to do what? Have faith. If you believe in God and you don't have faith, I don't see the meaning. For me, having faith is believing in God. That is, your faith is what will keep you. So if you don't have it, build it now. Not hoping that because I pray, I fast, that I don't have to face this or bad situation. No, it only takes the grace of God. What God says will be, will be. Que sera, sera, my people. Not because of our prayer, not because of our belief, or that we so much we are righteous people. No, my belief today is maybe I'm having headache or this issue of migraine or whatever. My belief there and my faith there is that God will heal me, and I believe that God has healed me. But if I am still facing it, I have to do what? Continue believing. Believing, faith is what you do what? What? I don't know if I'm shouting or if I'm ranting. My people, just bear with me. I just they talk as he be me for body. Okay, because your babe here is a product of what? Mercy. What is just keeping me, or even you, is just mercy, not because of our deeds. If God should look unto what we do, my dear, we know what. I'm not supposed to be here. Okay, so my point is that we have to do what? Continue to believe and have faith in God. No matter what we are facing, now we are coming to the end of the year, and that thing that we are still praying for, maybe since last year, you are still praying for the same this thing. Keep on praying. We pray without the word, without ceasing. Okay, don't stress your mind so much thinking, why shouldn't I receive my prayer? Why shouldn't my prayer be answered? Why should God allow this to happen to me? Sometimes, even I myself, I still have not such thoughts sometimes. It's normal. We are human beings, okay? But don't continue. Don't keep having that, or don't keep at dice worrying yourself, giving yourself this stress of trying to know why must my prayer not answered. Why must? All you have to mind is yourself. Make sure that you are on the right track. Make sure that you are in relationship with God. Okay, make sure that you are in the right position with God, in the sense doing things that is common thing, especially relating with people, because these are God you see every day. Okay, don't wait until you see God in heaven before you can do good to God. No, do good to people you meet every day. try to do amend some certain things. If you know your shortcomings, everybody, I myself, I have my own. Okay, but we have to do what? Make sure that we amend some certain things and also keep praying and not stress our mind so much. I am asking God for something now. Or you have been asking God for something. And now we are not seeing the result. The year is coming to an end. No result. Listen, let me tell you. Not immediately, but I assure you one thing. That definitely God is going to show up. Believe me, you are going to praise God like I do always praise Him, because He has been so good answering my prayers. Not because of all these things that I said, born again, this, that, praying, no. Because of His mercy. And I believe you are going to see the same mercy. Okay? So that we are waiting for something. Maybe you are aged to marry, whether you are a man or a woman, and yet the year is running out. Nobody has or nobody has accepted you as a man. Please keep trusting God and keep praising God. You have prayed too much. In fact, now it's time to praise. Like I said, what is my gain if I don't praise Him? So I urge you as well to praise this my God. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, in the sea. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, inside the sea. Hallelujah. My God is my portion in the land of the living. My Lord is good forevermore. My Lord is my portion in the land of the living. My Lord is good forevermore. I'm not a good singer, eh? But you capish what I just sang. I hope you understand what I just sang, my song, eh? Please, I wish you praises. I wish my prayer for you this month is God will put on your mouth new worship, new praise. Guys, please, I want to sign off, okay? I wish you all the best. Remember what I said, that He's going to answer you. Not immediately, maybe, but definitely. I can assure you that I am a living witness. I tell you, look at me now. Look at me now. What'll be my gain if I not continue to praise this God? Is good. Okay? I just want to please beg you to continue to pray, for one with God is always the majority. And remember that it's not over. It's not yet over when it's not over. I love you. Till next.